Tom Trinco. Today's review is going to be on the habanero chili crisps. These are from Hotheads. It's extremely hot. Does say best before July 2015. It is on the packet there. You can see it there. I've had these for ages, just never got round to giving them a go. They are a few months out of date, so I'm still gonna give them a go. We're gonna do that now, shall we? Not much to my house. There's not much heat to them at all. No, they're not that bad at all. I'm just afraid the heat's gone away because of them being left in a cupboard for months upon months. But not that bad. They're quite nice. Yeah, there's a tiny bit of instant heat there. That's starting to come through. But not much of a heat at all. But I still give a rating of I'll give her about a rating of about five thumbs. So there you go. Now we would have got 10, but it's got to be strongly a 10, but five thumbs, that's good. So there we go, that's a little review on them ones there. Just finish them off the next one. There you go. Don't forget to go and check out the social links. We have Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Go and check them out, and the links for them will be down in the description below. Don't forget to give us a like, a comment, and also subscribe, because we'll be uploading on it on the Fish channel every single week, and on my main channel, which is SupermanAs83, I'll be uploading on there now every 2 weeks. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you all soon with another video. So ciao for now.